All Thermo-Calc installations come with dozens of example calculations to help you get started using the software. In this video, I'll show you how to run the examples in the graphical mode of Thermo-Calc. To open any of the graphical mode examples, open Thermo-Calc in the graphical mode. If your screen looks like this, you're in the console mode, so click the Switch to Graphical Mode button to navigate to the correct screen. From the Help menu, select Examples Files. A window will appear that includes folders for each of the modules in Thermo-Calc. The first three folders are for add-on modules, which the software includes even if you do not have a license for the module. You can run examples for modules that you do not have a license for, as long as the example only uses up to three elements and either demo databases or databases that you have a license for. Most of the examples meet these criteria, so we encourage you to explore the examples even if you do not have a license for all of the add-on modules. If you are using the free educational package, your software only includes the examples that you can run. I'll click the Diffusion Module Dictra folder as an example. Here you can see all of the examples that we have available for the graphical mode of the Diffusion module. To run an example, double-click on the file. When you click on an example file, all the nodes you need to run the calculation appear in the Project pane, and the calculation is already configured. To get information about the calculation in the Configuration window, click on the various nodes. For example, if you click on the System Definer node, you will see which databases and elements are being used. We can see that this example uses demo databases and only two elements, so it can be run even by users who do not have a license for the Diffusion module and users of the free educational package. The Calculator node tells you about the conditions of the calculation, and the Plot Renderer node tells you how your plot will be configured. To run the calculation, right-click on the top node and select Perform Now. You can see that the calculation has started because a small red clock appears on each node that is running, and information will begin populating in the event log. Once the calculation is complete, the results will appear in the Results pane. Some results will be shown in the form of tables, and some will be shown as plots, depending on the type of calculation and the way you prefer to visualize the results. If the example has multiple calculations, there will be a tab for each one. To learn more about the examples and what the results mean, visit our online help system from the Help menu, Online Help. The system will open in an internet browser, but the files are stored locally on your computer, so you do not need an internet connection to use it. From the main menu, select Thermo-Calc, Graphical Mode, Graphical Mode Examples, and the relevant module. Each example includes information to help you understand the calculation and interpret the results. If you'd like to customize the examples with your own configurations or learn how to set them up yourself, we have many example videos available on our website at thermocalc.com in the video tutorials section.